Hey there, it's Sally Ensor-Smith. You know, it's a Sunday afternoon. We are just coming out of winter here in South Africa. And I've been thinking this morning, you know, I'm in an area that there's people here which come from all different sort of economic sectors. So, you know, we've got obviously the lower class, the middle class and the upper class. But I've been talking to a lot of people, and what I'm realizing is that a lot of people speak a language where they don't speak success into their life. So they copy a blueprint either from parents or from grandparents or maybe from friends at school, and then they continue to speak that into their life. So we just kind of realized over the last couple of years that the way we speak to ourselves is really important. So how are you speaking to yourself today? You know, are you waking up in the morning and you're grateful for what you've got? Are you waking up in the morning and setting your day on a positive note? Or you're waking up in the morning going, oh shucks, it's Monday. You know, I've got to like drag through the whole week. For me, every day is a fun day. And why is that? Because I know that I'm going to meet somebody new every single day of my life. And God gave me one more day to go out and hopefully impact somebody that I'm just going to meet today. So I want you to think about that. Who are you surrounding yourself with? How are you speaking to yourself? And then once you've got that fixed, then you can pay attention to how you're speaking to other people. Have a blessed day, guys.